Chicken, 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 what combo are you picking?
What's up? This is Exec Board.
Yep. We're just going to talk to you.
Wait, who are you again?
Oh, yeah, I'm Gracelyn. Who are you?
I'm Millie.
And I'm Lenny.
Yeah.
Okay, we're just going to spitball and do a bunch of questions. Okay, number one, what is something you live by?
Oh, gosh. I'll go first.
Okay.
I think my first thing is, what was it? Like, karma will always bite you in the butt. That sounds a little aggressive, but, like, you always give what you get, karma? So always...
Oh, karma.
Karma. Always, like, try to be kind, and you'll eventually get it back. That's mine. What's yours, Gracelyn?
Mine is not as cool. Mine is YOLO.
Yeah. You only live once.
Okay, Millie?
Mine is, yeah, I have this typed out. The relationship that you have with yourself is the most important relationship.
True.
That's pretty
true. Put yourself first. I think. Yep. All right.
Yeah.
We're just going to do these quick ones. Favorite color?
Purple. I love purple.
Green.
Orange. Okay, zodiac sign?
Mine's a Leo, I think.
Virgo.
Aquarius. Favorite drink?
Definitely depends on my mood. But I like Lotus or I like smoothies.
Ooh, smoothies. What flavor smoothie though?
I like make them at home. I like do tropical. I do almond milk, orange juice, and tropical frozen fruit, and a banana.
I've never thought about adding orange juice to my smoothie. That's a good.
It makes it.
I would
so
never
good.
Do that. I hate orange juice.
You that's because what? You're a hater.
It's crazy. Okay, I guess what? You could put. I wouldn't put apple juice in a smoothie though.
No, don't do the apple juice. I've tried it. It's not good.
Word. Okay.
What about your guys' favorite drink?
Oh, yeah, you're so right.
Oh.
My fault.
A Shirley Temple. Like a nice crisp Shirley Temple with like a
good.
Lot of grenadine though.
Mm-hmm.
Like it has to have a lot. And like a five
cherries.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody once told me that those cherries have like beetles in them or
what?
Something. Yeah, something
no
about
way.
Beetles. I was like, I'll still eat them, but that's gross.
I don't think I ever want. Okay. Right. Okay. Shirley Temple from where though?
Made by me.
Oh,
by me.
Because I'm the only one that can make it right. Because I'm the only one that adds enough grenadine.
What's that place? They always have it at the fair.
Soda Jerk.
Soda Jerk.
Oh, so bussin'. So good.
So good. Bussin'.
Oh, I love.
Okay.
Yeah.
My favorite drink. Probably sweet tea. Yeah. But if it's like watered down, I like literally, no.
Do you have like a favorite brand?
Like McDonald's?
They do have
McDonald's
the,
sweet
they have,
tea.
It's
or
so
sometimes
good.
Raising Cane's because mm-hmm. their ice.
Oh, their mm-hmm. ice is
their
so,
ice
good.
Is fire. So good. Okay. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Oh, Lord. I really want to go to college and. I have 3 things I want to do, which is a lot. I either want to be an athletic trainer, a high school teacher, or I want to own my own bakery.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I really want to go to Spain. But that's kind of just like a on my bucket list sort of thing.
Nice.
I don't know. What else? As long as I can graduate college with good grades, I'm chilling.
Nice.
What about you, Gracelyn?
I hope I'm just, like, out of Alaska and, hopefully doing something with social work in, like, maybe Portland because that's, like, where they need it a lot. Either here or Portland, but hopefully out of Alaska, so Portland.
Millie?
I want to, well, I'll probably be in school still. Maybe not here in Alaska. We'll see. What else do I do?
What are you going to study in school?
Aerospace engineering, but I'm doing mechanical engineering first.
Oh, Zam.
Yeah, it's a lot of math, and I just got a 64 on my math test, so I don't know how that's going to work. I think
that's
I'm going to change
okay,
the plan.
That's almost all of my math tests.
It's okay.
I haven't taken math in 2 years, so.
Heck yeah. Okay, what else? Oh, I want to have a pet gecko.
Oh, a gecko?
Those live for a really long time.
That's what I heard.
They do. Like, my friend had one. I had one.
Really lucky.
But no. It was no. So mean.
Oh.
It was like really mean.
Make sure you pick a nice one.
Yeah, make sure you pick a nice one. Pick a one with a fat tail. They're nicer.
Fat tail.
Is that
means
like a
nicer
is that
what?
A real fact?
No, it's just Me.
Okay. Oh.
I just believe it because the fat tails ones are always nicer and the skinny tail ones are like,
and they're fast.
They're super mean.
Or I want a snake. No.
You're done.
No way.
You're done. Okay.
No way. I'm so scared of snakes.
Okay, moving forward. Okay, on that track, if you were an animal, what would you be?
Something in the ocean. Because I want to be able to like breathe under the water. Mm. I'm so bad at swimming. Okay.
Can you float? Like, you're like...
Not really. Oh. I just wear my life jacket 24/7, so I...
Smart.
Okay, wait. The animal. Let's see. Oh, a whale.
Ooh, what kind of whale, though?
What's a nice whale? A blue no, whale?
A blue whale. Those are nice. They just eat, like...
Can you do that into the mic, actually? So you have to know what...
All the food that comes in the mouth.
They're like, what is it called? Their teeth. Are those teeth? No.
I don't know.
They're like toothbrushes.
Right? What?
Have you not seen a whale's mouth?
No, I've not seen a whale's mouth.
Well, this would be yours if you were an animal, I guess.
Oh my gosh.
Whale mouth. Sorry, we're searching it up.
Have you never seen like the things on like people's walls?
Oh yeah.
That's a whale's tooth.
But it's like bristles. It's not even like...
It's just a bunch of those.
Ew.
That's
okay,
weird.
These pictures are not doing any justice. What is that?
It's a drawing, Millie.
What?
Yeah, it's like the things on the walls though.
People. Oh, I see.
My stomach.
I was gonna say
a rocket.
I literally heard it. I heard.
We'll see if the Instagram picks up on it. Okay.
It's too funny.
What animal would you be, Grayson?
A dragonfly.
Oh, those are so cute.
I don't know. I just love.
Did you ever like try to grab them?
Do dragonflies bite?
No, I don't think so. I never tried to grab them. I just always get gifted dragonfly stuff. I've never even told anyone that, like, I like dragonflies or anything. But, like, my grandma or, like, my aunts and stuff, they always give me stuff that's, like, a dragonfly.
You give off dragonfly vibes.
Yeah.
I see it, yeah.
I want to be a dragonfly.
You know what? Every time I see a dragon... Maybe I shouldn't say that. No, every... Okay, whatever. Every time I see them, they're, like, mating, though. They're, like, on
yeah, yeah, that's right.
Like, are you just, like, a really big dragonfly or is this two?
That's too funny. No, once I was playing outside, like, in the sprinkler, and a dragonfly landed on me, but then I freaked out because I didn't know what it was, and I hopped up really quick.
Oh, gosh.
And it, like, stung me, but I don't know if it was, like, its wing or something, or I don't know.
I don't know if they sting. I've never actually gotten close enough to one to, like, touch. Well, like, I've gotten close, but I never touched them because, like, they low-key scare me.
Yeah.
A little bit. They move, like really, like...
They just like, yeah, and then they're always mating, and I'm like, I'm not gonna disturb
be
your
the breeding cycle. I'm sorry, it's
okay, Millie. What animal would you be?
Probably a mouse, because they're so quick. But I feel
like
bad
Ratatouille.
Just as for mice,
no, for
they're
real,
they're so cute,
and they just
but then
get
I
killed.
Love snakes too.
Oh.
So.
But I want to be a snake.
Okay.
Because then I feel...
Oh. You would be a friend with a snake. You'd be that mouse that would be, like,
probably
given the as prey.
Oh, like,
and then, like, it'd be like, actually, I'm not going to eat you. You're like a
Tom and Jerry.
Tom and Jerry, except there's no snake.
Okay. You literally know what I mean.
Mouse, but that's okay.
You guys get, like, the opposites. Come on.
Okay. Let's see. Personal hobbies.
Recently... I just started crocheting.
Oh, how is it?
It actually makes me so angry because I can't figure out how to do a like triangle.
Oh.
I can't get it into a triangle for like a triangle like top. Mm. But like it's just making me so mad because I've tried so many times. But I did just finish, you know those like cut off long sleeve shirts where they just like go right here.
Shrug.
Oh, I think so.
Yeah, shrug. I am starting to make one of those. I just need to make the sleeves.
I did not even know.
I have something to say.
Oh, it's supposed to be relaxing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, it's known.
It's really relaxing.
It's known for relaxing.
It just makes me mad when I'm like, can't get it right because like I'm a perfectionist. So
yeah.
I'm like, it just has to be perfect. And then it's not. And I'm like, okay, I have to find something. So
I can't
start
do this
a new
anymore.
Project. No, it's like I'm still crocheting. I'm just starting a new project.
Oh.
I'm just starting a different one.
Oh, gosh. So. Yeah, I tried that when I was about 7. I was done with that. Mm-hmm. Wait, what was the question again?
Hobbies.
Personal hobby.
Oh, hobby. Oh, what's my biggest hobby? I play soccer, but I feel like that's not really a hobby. That's just like
I don't know.
I think it could be.
I mean, I don't know. Yeah.
We'll go with baking. I love baking.
You're such a good baker. Dude, like, I'm always anything baking. You make, yeah. It just like.
When I baked. Oh. You guys. Oh, if you saw this. Oh my gosh. Graceland.
Hey guys.
Just whip it up.
Oh yeah, it's just really, really good.
No,
she's like actually an amazing baker, guys.
Well, I feel like a lot, if you guys like know me well, you know I always baking, but when I bake for the basketball boys, they would like complain, like, why did you bring peanut butter? Like, only bring chocolate chip. I was like, you should be thankful I'm bringing you some at all.
True.
But then they were eventually.
Yeah. Speaking of them, we're proud of them.
Oh.
It was a tough loss.
They were doing so good.
Dude, yeah.
But okay, but it was only by 1 point. Okay. Okay, so
yeah, what happened? Okay. I don't know.
No, it was it regionals?
We're good.
Okay.
I think it was regionals. Yeah, it was like well, first they beat East at home, which yeah, that was right. Fabulous. Super cool.
That but was then amazing. Such a good game.
Yeah, I think it was regionals. They only lost by like 45-44, which they were so yeah. close.
The whole game, it was like crazy. Back and forth and back yeah. and forth and back and forth.
No, they've gotten so much better though.
Dude, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then the second game, I think it was like just by two. So like,
wasn't it in overtime too?
I think so. Yeah. Was it against West? I think.
I don't even know.
I don't know. I think
so.
It was
they
West
didn't make it to state.
No.
Okay.
They were doing so good, bro.
Yeah.
That's okay.
That's okay.
Games were fun
they
to
still
watch.
Had a good season, and like next year they'll be even better.
Yeah.
And next year, yeah. Like, I think it's our coach.
But bro,
shout out to our coach too.
What's his name again? Oh gosh,
I don't know.
Shout out to the basketball boys coach. Yeah. Doing it. He's killing it right now.
Yeah, oh, sir.
Yeah, I do not know what his name is. But they had like 10 seniors.
They did.
They did have a lot.
What?
Wait, really?
No, us. We did.
Oh.
Yeah, we had
there was
a lot. Okay, we're so
we were talking about baking.
Oh,
baking.
We were. That was so
you
far off.
You were the basketball boy.
Yeah,
and they were complaining.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
so rude.
I think they joke like that though. So.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Or was
those
it like
basketball
personal?
Boys? No, they were definitely joking.
Okay. Yeah.
I hope so.
They probably still ate it.
They definitely did.
Yeah. They still ate it. So
they still ate it. Okay, wait.
Your hobbies?
Yeah, Millie.
Let's see. Probably, I started planting plants, you know, gardening type
yes,
stuff.
I love
but like,
plants.
Mostly succulents, so that's not really even
no,
a thing.
No, it is. It's a good start because like
it
you
is
can't kill them.
I've killed the few.
Well, like you can.
I have.
Like,
I've killed so many.
Oh my gosh.
So many.
Guys.
It's so bad.
But
it's okay.
You know?
I killed my fern recently,
oh,
and
no.
I'm really sad about it. But I'm trying to get her back to life.
No, I. There's like a such thing as like air plants.
Yeah, I have
oh my
one.
God.
Like,
oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, I killed all of mine.
I have a bunch of plants. I guess that's another hobby I have. I really like plants.
My mom really likes plants.
It's relaxing.
Yeah. So
I just
mine.
They're so great, but I always forget to water them. Mm. Like all the time. They are just slowly dying.
Yeah.
It's kind of sad, but yeah. Good for you, Grayson.
I have a string of hearts too.
Oh, my
that
sister
I've
has
been
one
working
of those.
On one nice. For like a year. And it just like keeps like I don't even know it will not get big for the life of it but it's fine.
What is something you do in the summer? Let's see. Well, I like running. No. Okay.
No.
I love running.
Cannot be me. No.
Okay.
Like I play soccer but I'm chasing something. Or like trying to like tackle
yeah,
someone.
Most I run is like 70 feet.
That's okay.
Stable.
Oh.
Stationary object. So,
like. Yeah, the only optional running I'll do without chasing a ball, actually it's not optional, is fitness for soccer. We like have to run a mile, so that's not optional.
Yeah.
Hey, but we love a runner girl.
Thank
we
you.
Love a runner girl.
Running from nothing.
You're chasing. I don't know.
What do you guys do over the summer?
I really like going to the lake.
Oh, me too.
Oh, I love going to the lake.
I usually I'm traveling in the summer a lot of the time, and then I'm working, getting my bag.
Yeah. Getting my bag.
Getting your bag.
Mm-hmm. Millie, what do you do during the summer?
Besides running, I... what do I do? I just like to be outside, like, 24-7.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't even care what it is. Ooh, bonfires are cool.
Oh, sure. I love bonfires.
Yeah.
Do you guys like s'mores?
Love.
I'm really strict about the way my s'mores. Like,
it depends on
do
my
you guys
mood.
Like it burnt.
I don't mind it burnt, but no. I like it like
golden.
Have you ever
golden.
Done it where it's golden like is the way. You burn it and then you take off the outer layer and eat it and then toast it again?
Oh, I've seen people do that and I just
yeah. It's actually good.
Really?
It's
what
actually
do you
good.
Guys put on your s'more?
Oh, I like Reese's? The Reese's. Oh, I love the Reese's.
Or Hershey's. Oh. Have you ever had a Reese's?
So
on
no,
your
I
s'more?
Don't put chocolate on mine. Well, I don't know. I feel like
that's not what
it gets so messy.
Like, graham cracker sandwich.
Yes.
Graham cracker and a
yes.
marshmallow.
Have you guys done that? If you like put it in the microwave and then like the marshmallow like expands? No.
Oh yeah. No, wait.
No,
I don't know.
I have okay. done that. I just can't get over the fact that you don't have
I'm
chocolate
sorry.
On your
I'm sorry.
S'more.
Okay. You know what? You should be grateful for people like me because there's more chocolate
for
you.
For you. So yeah, that's true. I guess. I like the Reese's, bro. Peanut butter.
Reese's is good.
The best.
Some people like, eat spoonfuls of peanut butter. I can't
oh
do that.
Gosh.
But like I can eat peanut butter with anything, but it can't be like plain.
I eat spoonfuls of cookie butter. Do you guys know cookie
oh,
butter?
Oh, I from don't like cookie butter. I know. It's so
no
weird.
No way.
I can I see why like, sometimes, but I like
I don't
it.
Know.
No. I will literally like eat spoonfuls. Like I have two in my pantry right now that I made people like out of state like bring me back.
Mm.
And I'm like
when I go to state, I always go to Trader Joe's for my mom, and I got cookie butter, and I got 6 jars. They didn't say anything. I was like, okay.
Yeah.
So you just take them.
I feel
and like,
it's pretty, like.
And, like, 4 jars.
You got it.
4 jars of salsa. I don't know. Something about Trader Joe's.
No, there's the stuff at Trader Joe's is so good.
It is. People like, it's like the knockoff Takis or whatever.
Oh, yeah. You know those I mean? Are so good.
I don't like those either.
I love them.
Have you ever seen them?
Mm-mm.
Oh, it's like, they're like all natural or something.
They're like what? A little bit sweeter.
Oh.
They
my
have like,
so thick.
And they're very what's light.
Jeez. Oh, that's
two strands. Yeah.
Let me just leave my, actually that's gross. I'm going to throw it away. You guys can talk.
Oh
about
my gosh. Them. What do so I do happy. During the summer? Let's see. Oh, I go to Big Lake a lot and I do, I like surf. I wake surf. It's so fun.
I've seen pictures of that. You doing
it's
that.
It's so fun. The only thing is, like,
so cool.
Your legs will actually be dead after. If you, like, oh. do, like, a lot of, like, it's called when you pump, like, your legs on it,
mm-hmm.
you'll get such a workout. But it's so fun. I'm, like, known for wiping out. Like, every time I fall, I just start screaming.
Yeah.
You'd have to see it to know what I mean, but it's so fun. Or, you know, got soccer 5 days a week.
Oh. Yeah. In the summer?
Yeah, bro.
Oh
it's
gosh.
So terrible. 2 hours a day.
Two
5
hours?
Days a week.
Jesus.
No,
Jeez.
It's so bad.
Well, that's dedication.
Yeah. I don't know. It's fun.
Is it like some earlier days. In the day or?
Last summer was like at noon, but this summer it's supposed to be from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m.
At least you get it done with early, so like you have the rest of the
rest
day.
Of the day, yeah.
True.
And I'm trying to get a job this summer, so.
And 9 isn't like super like horrible.
Yeah.
You can get up at like 8.
And most of us can drive now, but like last year when we couldn't drive, our parents were like, why is it at noon? Because
oh,
it's like,
yeah,
it's so hard to drive.
Day.
Yeah. But I don't know. I don't know where to work this summer.
Work at my job. We're What's always hiring. Name? Arctic Gymnastics, if you like kids.
I was thinking Yogurt Lounge.
Yeah.
I love Yogurt Lounge, but I would see so many people, and I do not like seeing people I like.
Me
yeah.
too.
Like, if you say hi to me, I'll say hi, but I'm not going to say hi first.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's so weird.
I'm so scared.
Yeah, I'm like, oh my gosh. My brother's like, what
back.
Are you doing?
Oh gosh. Have you ever seen a teacher in public, and then you say hi?
Yeah, it's so awkward,
it's so awkward.
Like,
I'm
so
just, like,
weird.
No way you're, like, human, and, like,
no,
you actually do things.
I say showed up to my job.
Oh,
oh
my
gosh.
Gosh, that's so funny. Or, like, working on a coffee shop. But
oh my gosh, I want to do that so bad.
Me too, but I'm so
I'm,
afraid it's going to be bad.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to.
Like, I would give somebody their drink and just
summer.
Drop it.
I think I'm going to try and get a job at a coffee shop.
But which one?
I don't
yeah,
know.
Which one?
There's a, I'm nervous.
They can say
one,
a lot
like,
of things about you, I feel
like. There's, one, like, over by my house
oh.
that I really like, and, like, I wouldn't see, like, that many people I know, I feel like. And then Cup on the Run. I
oh, is that the one
downtown?
There.
Yeah, kind of.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what you mean. It's, like, over by, like, Benboki. Yeah, it's, like.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Or, I don't know. I want to work at one, though, because I feel like it'd be so much fun. But not, yeah. like.
As long as I
not
can,
like.
Like,
Boom or, like.
Oh, no way.
No.
Not, like. one of those like big known coffee
shops.
So
busy. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I could not do that.
I would like forget an order and ask them like 5 times, or I'd hand them their drink and drop it.
Yeah, oh, but I feel like you need like so much experience to work at one of those. Like if mm-hmm. you're like walking oh, yeah. in there with zero experience, they're gonna be like, get out. Like you were not hired.
Oh my gosh, that's too funny. But you look like you would work at an art gallery.
Oh my god, you know Dos Manos?
Oh, I love Dos Manos.
I would totally work there.
I love Dos
but
Manos.
But it's kind of far, so I don't.
You should go to Dos Manos. It's so fun.
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
It's like just like this little store.
Artsy, fartsy.
Oh.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Oh, yeah,
bless you.
Bless
Thank you.
You.
Okay, well, it's like 21 minutes of recording, so we should wrap it up. Any last words for the people?
Be safe.
We also need a song of the day.
Oh. Don't pick my music. Gracelyn? Gracelyn?
What's a good song? Wait, let me look at my music.
Something happy.
I'm like, summery. Something summery.
Summer.
Springy.
Oh my gosh, you know what I do love? Hips Don't Lie by Shakira.
Oh, that's the song of the day. That is our outro. Okay, Hips Don't Lie by Shakira.
I love that song.
It's the song of our day.
And then, yep, see y'all. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Peace.
Ladies up in here tonight. No fighting. We got the refugees.
No fighting.
No fighting.
Shakira. I never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama?